While using oils, it's important to be consistent because oils not only help our skin barrier fight acne and pigmentation, but it also is able to fight UV damage and aging much better. So you will not see the uneven skin tone of having a darker face and lighter body as you age. That is a clear sign of UV damage. Oils have been a part of the Indian skincare system for generations. What's worked for me is to use oil first thing in the morning. I wipe my face with a wet tissue and then go in with the oil that I'm in the mood for. I keep the oil for about 10 to 15 minutes, sometimes longer, and then follow with a double cleanse and regular AM skincare routine. Double cleanse is important because you don't want to go out with oil residue on your skin. You can use any oil of your choice. You can use kurkumadi oils, there are so many brands. You can use the almond oil from Detoxy. You can also use the rose absolute essential oil. Essential oils are safe and part of Ayurveda. Video coming, stay tuned.